Scientists, hey, this is science. Scientists dissected a 3,500-year-old bear that was discovered in the Siberian permafrost. Wow. The carcass was totally complete. The ancient bear was totally complete. It also had regular, undamaged tissue. The bear was a female, and after the autopsy, the scientist said, another tragic loss to cocaine.
I knew it.